Looks like you really got like loads of muscles in that. And you really struggle to do your top button. Feel like your neck's just gonna go poof at any point. Right? Looks uncomfortable, that lad. Is it comfy, your top button? Undo it, lad. It's making me feel sick. It's like it's giving me like a gaggle. What's your name? Joe. What do you do, Joey? In college. Fucking big man. What are you doing in college, lad? Yeah, see? Fucking Joey on the protein and that. Ah, me? Can you fucking do loads of press-ups and all that, Joe? Yeah, man. Show us your biceps in that quid. Sound like fucking Purple Aki there, didn't I? What are you going to, like, fucking train people and all that? Do PT sessions and all that, do you? I need some of that shit, me. I'm fat as fuck now, man. I had a big... I put 2 stone on since September. I had a fucking big crimbo. I love crimbo. That's my problem, Joe. I get to September and start eating mince pies like a fucking nutter, mate. Start buying Toblerones for people. I'm like, fucking Toblerone, get in. Fucking start wallying it. Don't I? I try and be good, lad, but I have Mackies on the way home every day because it's fucking sound, innit? Mate, start eating Rustler's burgers and that. What have you had to eat today, lad? Run me through your diet. You don't diet, you just naturally fucking sound. Just fucking ripped. I just get up and I'm ripped, lad. I don't know how to do it. All I've had today is donuts. I've got a six pack. I don't know. Fucking fuming, lad. I'm trying to put weight on, but I can't put weight on. Fuck off, Joe, you little tit. I'm fucking fuming with you, Joe. I can't even have a belt, lad. Going on holiday on Sunday, it's all inclusive, and I haven't got no clothes to wear, lad. I've got no clothes to wear. I'm going to have to buy loads of big fat people clothes in there. I'm probably going to have to go to fucking Giacomo, mate, and that. And I'm dead angry about it, and it's fucking your fault, Joe. You should have seen me getting fatter and intervened. You should have stepped in and went, lad, you're fucking going too far now. Have a little jog or something. Take me jogging, Joe. Where'd you live, Joe? Bit. Oh, fuck that, I'm not going with that. Swear that. Jogging through the tunnel and that. I am 170 on foot. Oh, it's wear and tear on your trainees, that, innit? Get down and see you, though, mate. You his mate, are you? Yeah, man. Are you in the same like college or that? Nah. What do you do, mate? Do you, yeah? What sports do you do in that? Just all the sports. Every sport. I mean, what module are you on? You're on like footy or something? Do you do snooker on that and darts and all that? Yeah, but like, did you learn what sport or what? Like, did you just do footy? Well, just say fucking footy then, mate. Being a fucking lippy little prick. Hit him, Joe, lad. I'll give you the fiver, do him in, lad. What college are you in, mate? You just play...
Like Tranmere College.
What? Oh, Tranmere, yeah. So you just go and play footy like at Tranmere? Yeah. And what do they give you, like a fucking MVQ or something? I'm not trying to be a prick about it, like...
You get a diploma in
being able to kick a ball. How good at kicking a ball can you get, though? Like, here's your diploma. You've kicked that 17 times today, and that's fucking sauna at a reasonable level. Did they make you do keep-ups and all that? That should be the test, shouldn't it? If you can do them on your knees and catch it on your neck and all that. Oh, that's just... No? Don't make you do none of that? Just make you fucking... What's your best position in that? You're a goalie, are you? Oh, mate. See, I'm shit at footy. Hey, were you, like, when you were a kid, were you shit at footy? No, you were good at footy. Why are you the goalie then? I'm not trying to slag you off, but you know, when you were a kid, right? Back me up on this, you know, when you're a kid and you're playing footy, you're still a kid, you play footy and that. know when you're playing footy in the streets with your mates and that, and you're like, fucking, let's have a little game and that, and then everyone goes, not in goal! Do you do that, no goalie and all that? Yeah? Were you just slow as fuck, were you? Just always last going, oh, I'm in goal again, and that's to the point where you just got busted in there.
What?
Are you a fucking wool?